I will definitely ask for advice to my network of contacts, the actual network of contacts, or a new one that I would have to create. And on this feedback, I would choose people from different walks of life, different ages, and a very heterogeneous group for feedback, advice, and also I would try to find two or three mentors that could give me some support in the early stage. This is one of the most interesting ways of studying the market, is getting candid criticism, candid feedback from your network of contacts. And your network of contacts will be a successful factor all over the life of your project.